at the dyno that's here at the Embro Truck Pull. This is owned by KTD Performance, or Diesel Performance. And it's a little bit sketchy how they have this on the trailer, but like that. Let's see if anything goes wrong, or it'll just be everything goes right and it'll still be really cool. So he just got 1,022 horsepower and he doesn't know his torque number because he wasn't paying attention to that. This beat up old truck looks like it has a pretty big turbo under the hood.
Josiah went to London though. He did everything for me, he passed his ed, and then the instructor said that he hit a sign when he did the drive.
Yeah, that's Josiah, said there's no valve. That's it? He pumped 24 valve.
That's why they do that.
So I think
that's not going on. I had that feeling.
Yeah,
when
you climb out. Why are you gonna go out of here?
Take the tranny mount out and just drive it on. We'll be right back.